I'm Delaney Bry with your Green and Gold 1 Minute Drill. The Packers are 5-1 despite an onslaught of injuries through the first 6 weeks as they prepare for the Washington football team. The Pack has added pass rusher Whitney Mercilus coming in Thursday. The former Texan probably won't be ready by Sunday. However, the Pack may be getting back Kevin King, Darnell Savage, or Preston Smith. They're all listed as questionable. King rejoined practice earlier in the week. Savage was limited as they monitored his concussion status on Thursday, and Smith practiced for the first time on Friday, but is hoping not to make Sunday the first game in his career he's missed. Aaron Rodgers giving fans Lombardi fever after mentioning that this season feels a lot like 2010. But if the Packers want to win it all this year, they'll definitely need a strong and healthy O-line to protect the quarterback, who's taken more hits than usual. Good thing David Bakhtiari also rejoined workouts this week, and according to Matt LaFleur, has stayed in football shape through his recovery. I'm Delaney Bry, and that's your Green and Gold 1 Minute Drill.